Hey guys, welcome to new Schnitzelcraft video. Well, yeah, you probably saw it from my info video. Schnitzelcraft, let's say it like this. This map, oh, yeah, how should I describe it? We wanna, yeah, start a new map with the new people after the contest. And yeah, I would say this is the last, or the episode before the last episode, and I don't really wanna. What? 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 What the f? What in hell's blazes? Did I miss anything? This is. Look like, I don't know, maybe st storms or dense stuff. It's definitely not my stuff. Let me craft the chest for the items. What the hell? What? Did someone prank me or? Or tried to prank me, or what? I don't get it right now. I just logged in and that's an awesome bow. That's my stuff. What the hell? Let me check the Nether. Two more items. No, it's the sand. Okay, well, I don't get it. It's my stuff, by the way. Chests. I will need them. By the way, still in 1.4.2, because 1.4.3 is not official yet. Do you see anything? I think someone died at my Nether portal and rage quit. I don't get it. It doesn't. Oops. Well, fuck. Just wanted to say it doesn't look like a prank. Yeah. I don't get it. Man, so many chests. It is episodes. It's getting really weird. That was kind of a fail. That was my controls. Blame your controls. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know what happened there. I'm really confused right now if you maybe notice it. But yeah, what I want to do is, this should be a cleaning up episode. You see all my chests here, and I don't like it really. And yeah, I wanna get my good sword and my armor from the end. Probably make a little time lapse. And then and then I'm thinking I'm start with a clean up mission. Cleaning up my place, yeah? You heard correctly. Okay. Ah, enables. Don't need a shovel. Swords. Don't have good swords here. Let's get this going and this going. And yeah, let's start with an time lapse, I guess. Okay, guys, I am back from the time lapse. I don't know what I wanna do. Probably mix it with music, but this was my try to build a nicer end. This was before I knew that we will start a new map, so that's why I started it. Yeah, my armor should be here. Yes, perfect. Silk touch. Wait, my good sword. This is my Adrian's boss sword. My armor. Food. More chests. Oops. Wanted to eat. Okay. Now I'm equipped. What I wanna do, I wanna build a storage system with all my stuff. And yeah, I don't even know how I should start because all of this stuff here. Probably don't need that many ender balls. I don't need this. Endstone. So yeah, I will go back to my base and yeah, then if I will think about an idea how would I build a storage system. So, time lapse. Okay, guys, I am back. Lots of monsters here. What the f weird explosion? Ah, there's my beam. Skelly, you have to die. You too? Ah, you hit me. Again. Go and die. So, yeah, storage system idea. My idea was in the air. Just in the air. What I wanna prove. Ah, perfect. Do you have a sign? No, I don't, but I have house slabs. What? That's a block? No. Okay, didn't know that. How about them? Are they transparent? No, they aren't. Okay, I think I will need glass or sign. Let me check for a sign. Can't craft one. So yeah, let me check for one. Oops. Ah, feather falling is so much better than no feather falling. Sign. I'm sure I had one, Novi. Yeah. Damn. What I wanna check is, does it work to have a water beam between, yeah, in the beacon beam? Okay, this works perfect. Oops, that was unnecessary. Does it work? No. Well, fuck. I wanted a beam from here to here, water beam, but that doesn't look too good. I think I just wanna build. I need a way to get up there. That's my problem. Could use a portal, but maybe I should do that. Maybe I should. Do I have a flint? No, I don't. It was so clear. Flint and steel is what I need. Flint and steel, come on. Flint should be. Here and flint there, saw it here. Okay, yeah, I'll go up there and hopefully so much crap on me. Go away. No, that's not sort of the person who died. Okay. God, should be fine. Now let's go up there. Man. So, dick. I love haste. Do we even. No, I don't have the haste effect. Come on, beacon, load. No. There we go. And hello. Haste, please. Or I'm probably not in range. Well, that sucks. But yeah. There we go. 14? 13. There is it. Okay, let's move it up. Okay, 200 blocks should be enough. Let's build the portal. Dang it. Okay, and here. Does it work? Please say yes. Okay. Does link with that and reversed. Yes, perfect. Okay, good. Now, storage system area thingy. Let me quickly load the world. Okay. World loaded. A little bit. Ah, this. I load this bit. It's really amazing. If you stop the recording, everything starts to load. That's crazy. But yeah, storage system. Thought about... Don't have a workbench over here, that's sad. Maybe something like this. And then rows of the chests. Chest rows. That's what I thought. Yeah, let me make a small time lapse again. Hey guys, I'm back. I thought about it and I kinda wanna make a hallway and with item frames for the blocks. Maybe that could work. It's like an item frame for here for this chest, item frame for here for this chest, and so on and so on. That could work if I have at the end. Yeah, doesn't really matter. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh my god. Minecraft is so crazy. And it's out. But still, that's crazy. Yeah. It doesn't really matter where it ends. But I thought about it and... Maybe a round roof with stairs, like, let me see, do I have half slabs? Not anymore, craft some. Okay. Here. Okay, let's see. Stairs. Yeah, thought about this, but I'm not sure because the stairs, they are not the smooth. There are no smooth chairs. Stairs. In the game. And that's annoying. So it's look. Huh? I don't know. You have to help me there. What would you like? I think this height is good or perfect, but I'm not sure about the roof. Maybe you can help me there. And yeah, I think that's it for this episode. Yeah. Off camera I will farm some more wood for chests and maybe craft me some item frames. And yeah, that should be it for the storage area. And maybe a fancy light system. Redstone lamps. How would that look? Don't like it very much. But yeah, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it a little bit, and I hope you see us next time, as always, I think. So yeah, bye bye guys.